Bandama is a waterhole frequented by many different species of animals. Usually the animals all approach from the downwind side, always checking up to see if there's any predators lurking, waiting for an ambush. But this at times can be treacherous too, as on the southern side of the pan it's just one big muddy mess. Africa's heaviest antelope, the eland, take their chances in the mud. But others, like the warthog, are very much at home in this muddy mess.